Step right up, citizen.
A house made of glass. Reminds me of that flower lady. Maybe I should check it out.
Thank you.
Scanner detected.
Wait, I think you have to jump through here to... Yeah, jump through there. See if it works. Oh, yeah, it did.
Thank you.
I got what you need.
I'm enjoying it very well. I just gotta get used to it. I haven't played this game in about a month and a half right now, so I'm trying to get back to the swing of things. Fun to begin with, but it's also just like the stages where you gotta go through.
You won't regret it.
To get where you at. Sometimes the game just cucks you for where you have to go, really. I'm tempted to try this new quest. The something has been here. Let's go over that way. Let's see what this one quest is talking about.
An inner container detected.
Yes, the nighttime is very different from the first one.
Yeah.
What the hell? When you guys get over here, there's just like a very sparkling zombie dude. Like, he's sparkling all over the place. I ain't trying to attack him, but I'm gonna wait for you guys to get here. Attack up from the top ropes. Alright, wait. Let's wait for the other guy. Alright, so how... Do we have any, like, explosives to throw at him? If y'all got any explosives, just shoot this throw it at him. Alright, if not, just... Jump this fool! Jump this fool! Oh, I am almost dead. One shot me in Ram style? Pablo, it's all up to you. Just run. Don't bother picking me up. I am literally in the depths of that. Okay. Oh, we killed him. Nice. That was extremely interesting. He one-shotted me and Ram so instantly, I didn't even realize what happened. Let's go to part two. Let's get to a safe system before we can. Alright. So something has been here, part two. Goats? Is it more fun with solo or others? Honestly, it's honestly more fun with either one, but it's more likely the experience you want to do it with solo. Try to get the more volume into the game. Good. Do y'all want to do double time or just do welcome on board? We got a teleport over there. I don't think Tapo has the other fast travel open. Does he? Oh, he does. Alright. Fast travel to me if you can. Because we're about to go do welcome aboard. Oh, it definitely was. Which one is this one? I don't think I got the downtown one. Oh yeah, this is actually the one. So you can't show a major lag spike. So is this. Parachute short got upgraded. Tapo, can you come here real quick on my part? I can't open this. I can't seem to open this. Can you open it? Or no? So, why? It is literally right there, and you can't grab it. I don't. Oh. Oh, it was us. You had to crouch. Crouch right, like, a little bit to the right, and you can get it. Like, crouch, like, right here, and, like, move back, like, a little bit, and then you probably should grab it, like, right there. It has, like, a weird angle to grab it. I don't know why. Alright, let's go to the quest. Come over here. I think I found it. Like, a spot? chance. It kind of looked like there was an angle you can get up here with. Hold on. Dude, I think there was a path that could take us to the roof. I think it's over here. Mistaken. Get the hell out of here. Oh my gosh. Get off me.
Come on with me.
I'm about to say, because I'm thinking like...
No, it's the elevator.
Okay, whatever. Alright, let's come up here. It is so fucking dark. I can't even see. It was over here. Yeah, over here. I found it.
Okay, quick thing. Nothing here except for a bottle of whiskey and one of vodka. At least the whiskey's the good stuff.
Juan likes a good whiskey. Maybe if you get him shit-faced, he'll loosen up, so to speak.
So he's still in the canteen?
I saw him leaving. Seemed to be heading back to the ship. Probably to his quarters.
Okay, I'll go there.
And listen, that vodka, Danier is a big fan. If you're planning to drop by, which you probably aren't, but if you really want to get to know this city, this is the way. Just saying.
Okay, so I think the mission indicator is broke. I don't know why I always do this. Okay, really? So dumb. Loads last second before we all dip the building. Oh no. Man, I got you, Joe. Okay, this is way too far. I don't think I'm gonna get you. Wait, come over here. I found the thing to lift. Or come to me on my part. Y'all want to go talk to John, or y'all want to go to Danford's party? Which one y'all want to do? So let's go to talk to John so we can get this one. Thank you.
Didn't like the sound of that. Like a biter.
Bet I got just what you need. PK's gonna envy your purchases, that's for sure. Thank you.
Come here, guys. Come here, come here, come here. I think I found it. Come here. Come where I am right now. It is in this door. You gotta... Hello, cool guy. Stay right. Probably upstairs. Check each floor so that way we can find the inhibitor. Found one. It's up here.
Chances against the Renegades were pretty good. But now, I'm not so sure.
I've heard some of the Butcher's men have developed a taste for human flesh.
I'm not to say what we're like all here.
No, thank you.
Oh, have I embarrassed you? I'm sorry, I do have that effect on people.
I'll wait for you, but make it quick.
I must admit, I admire your persistence.
You'll regret it.
I've read that one barrel of this stuff sold at auction for over $500,000. What a sublime present.
We'll spill our men out. The sun will rise and shine.
I know you're not using me to make a move of your own?
I'm not your enemy, Aiden. It's a shame you don't see that. You'll get your lamps. You just gotta talk to Demolin.
Who's he?
He's my man. Sent him out to search for more lamps, but he hasn't checked in for a while.
Where can I find him?
Around here, last I heard from him. Find him. Then come back to me here afterward.
You got it.
I will make my own lobby. You're welcome to join your cool master. So, yeah, right now. Let me just do this part of my quest, and then... Before I progress, get somebody to eat. All right, man.
Farewell, Flower Lady. So this is her story. I understand now why she went to his flower shop every day. Her son should know that he was loved. I found her. I'm afraid she had passed away. She was with her flowers.
So she died in peace?
She did, yes. She wrote a letter and actually mentioned you.
She did?
Yes. Here. I think you should read it.
This old lady was my mother? So many times as a kid, I imagined how she'd look. I'd see other kids at the park with their mothers, and I'd have this knot in my stomach, feeling I could never see mine, knowing I could never hold her hand, thinking she never even cared, when in fact, she did care. I did see her every day for years. I never expected that she... Maybe this is why I couldn't throw away her flowers. Thank you, Aiden. Love isn't dead after all. I'm gonna need some time alone now. Thank you for giving her the rose. I'll see you around, Aiden.
Beekeeper or a brewer?
I'm both. That's the secret of my double bark. You must have noticed most beer in this town tastes like piss.
Well, you're not wrong.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. Nobody cares about taste anymore.
Does that surprise you?
The truth is, so-called brewers nowadays are damn amateurs.
And you're a pro, I gather.
You bet. And it's an excellent time for my trade. Demand for beer is higher than ever. Brewers are in the top 10 most stable jobs in this city.
Right after the Undertakers?
Right. Nice one. As for me, I'm dedicated to nurturing my yeast and my bees.
Your bees?
Yup. You know what the secret ingredient is to brewing the best beer in town? Besides love, of course.
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Honey. And to harvest the best kind of honey, you need the best fed bees. Speaking of which, maybe you could help me with my bees. Feed them some sugar? I have my own special beehives in the area. Put them up high to keep them out of reach of those who steal my honey.
I can try. Where exactly are these beehives?
First, you need to find the bags of sugar I've left nearby to feed them. If you find the bags, you'll find the beehives. There are three of them, all close to each other. The first one is on a rooftop just nearby. If you look towards the main terminal, you can see it from here. The second is on the rooftop of the main terminal building, below this big tower covered with a peacekeeper's banner. And the third one is on the top of the main terminal station, just beside one of the statues. Please do it quickly. Business is so brisk, I've neglected them lately. Oh, they're probably starving. I guess I'm...
more of a brewer than a beekeeper after all. Oh, a bag of sugar. I can save Barack's bees. From starvation.
Be those lilies? Roses?